Hi, Miss. Would you like to try the sample of tacos, tacos, barbacoa? She means, look, not like that. Why are you looking at me like that, Chola, all disgusting? Come here. What? Oh, vegetarian? That's stupid. No, no, I don't want to hear about your rich lifestyle, okay? I got my own problems, okay? Like, how am I going to get out of this job so I don't have to keep wearing this stupid taco dress? Yeah, that stupid taco dress is wearing it just so I can feed you like your mama bird. Put it on your mendiga boca y todo. Oh, you don't want to speak Spanish? Sorry. What'd you say? What'd you call me? What? No, say again. What'd you call me? I heard. Yeah? Oh, you don't like me, Chola? Well, guess what? There's more of me here than you now, okay? So get used to it. Do you hear what she called me? Stupid. She called me a trash bag. I don't even know what that means, but it doesn't sound good at all. Here, my keys, here. Boss, I'm taking a break. When Chola wants to come over here so I can show her my makeup tips. Oh, okay, come over here, Chola. If people notice you on the street, then people are gonna Have a seat. All right. What's your name? Michael. His name is Miguel. He just wants to tell you his wife.
Every year they're away.
Three, ha ha ha.